Hi, in this video we're going through how to add an image to the body of your page in WordPress. My name's Dan and this is WP Update. Welcome, my name's Dan. I'm a senior software engineer and full stack WordPress developer with WP Update. In this video we're going through how to add an image to the body of your page or post in WordPress. You can see here we already have an example article. It's looking a little on the boring side. It's a whole wall of text and it's dull and not in any way visually appealing, and will probably have people clicking off fairly promptly unless they're really, really interested in what you're reading. So we can change that up by adding an image or two. And to do that, you'll need to log into the website and then edit the page. Now, we've already logged in. If you're not sure how to do that, there is a link in the description to a video which takes you through it. Once you've logged in and come back out to the front of the site, we want to head to the page you're going to edit and then click on the edit page or edit post, or it might have edit something else, but it will be up the top there. There we go, and that will take us straight to the page. And we're going to, I think, probably drop in two photos here. So we've got some stuff from Unsplash. So I'm just going to grab a couple of images from Unsplash, which you can grab royalty free and free of charge. It's very, very kind of them to provide this service. And I think that thing there, and let's do this one. There we go. So they've downloaded to Chrome straight away. Just move that off screen. So once we've got those out of the way, what you want to do is head to the main block here and just slowly mouse over in between sort of the paragraphs you want to pop the image into. So you can see there that'll pop up a little block, and we want to click the plus and then add an image. Now it should be there front and center. If it's not, you can search for it. There we go. We can add an image. And this will give you a new block to work with and hit Media Library. You can see we already have some images in, but we're going to use one new one at the very least. There we go. So that's in, same family we've got in the footer there. And then click on the little blue button off to the right there. There we go. And that's gone in. We can add a caption if we like, but that's all good. And we can then format this picture a little bit. So we can do things like change the alignment. So we might want to hide it to the, or hang it to the left, align center or right. In this case, we're just going to align it to the center. And one more, I think, just for posterity. So again, at the end of this paragraph, we're just going to pop that in. So mousing over, image again, media library. And you can either select one of these, or again, we're just using the image there from Unsplash, and then blue button down at the right hand side there. So let me just get out of the way so you can see what goes on. Click on that. And let's pop this one in the center as well. There we go. And that's good to go. Now we can hit update and we'll get the little page updated or post updated down the bottom left. Click on view. And that will take us through, and you can see that article is far, far more lively now. Now, by default, if your theme allows it, it should also work straight out of the box as a responsive theme. So let's go and take a look and see if those photos scale down correctly. And they do. You can see there, as I reduce the size of the window, they'll scale automatically, which means it will work perfectly for a mobile phone and a tablet. And that's it. So thank you very much for watching. Check out the videos on the left for some more WordPress tips, or if you're new to the channel, consider subscribing and ringing the bell so YouTube lets you know whenever we post a new WordPress tip. Stay safe, wash your hands, and we'll see you in the next video.